Gosh, so you want me to bring Jeffy to an exercise place, correct? Yeah. Well, how am I gonna do that? I don't have any money. If you don't have money, how could he have visited me? Oh, okay. First of all, I'm your friend. Remember when I was in the comic and I was a Pokemon or whatever? You could evolve a Dratini into a Dragonair into a Shoutout. Oh, I guess I evolved into Shoutout because shut up! I'm not even joking this time. Let your kid to go to the soccer. Well, I don't have soccer. There is no soccer near my house. You hear that? You hear there is no soccer in my house. In that case, then go die. Fine. I'll find stupid Jeffy's soccer. Here you all. Give away these codes because I'm Mewtwo and I can generate codes. What was that? What? Here are your codes. You're done, okay? No more codes. No more codes. Jeffy, I'm gonna ask you to shut up. Why? Jeffy, because you're meeting the new instructors, Jeffy. Why? Jeffy, just please. Please, I don't want your coach to think that you're a stupid kid, right? Why? Jeffy! Hello, Mr. Instructor? Yeah, you can call me D A.M. Bomb or D Bomb. I'm gonna be your coach. D Bomb, is that seriously? That's a training my kid gets. Well, I mean, at least he deserves it. What did you say? I'm gonna be your coach. We got a magic shoot right there, and we got some kind of hockey thing. So, get to work! Everybody here, okay? You thought you had a sign-up question?
Yes, I want to sign my kid Jeffy.
What? Your kid Jeffy, eh?
Oh, shoot! I did not just say that Jeffy's my kid.
Yes, you did. I heard you say it.
Fine. My adopted kid Jeffy, if that's how you're supposed to legally go. Name him. Because of that, you say legally? Well, we don't take illegal people. You get out of here. Get out, get out, get out. Oh, shoot. Well, fine. He's my legal kid who is going to this place. And, D-Bomb, what are you doing?
Oh, yeah. Who brought you here?
Mewtwo. He's an old
friend. I'm gonna stop you right there. Mewtwo. Mewtwo. Mewtwo.
What? Well, he doesn't really have a last name, but
Mewtwo. Mewtwo. He is my enemy. He is my enemy, and he is my enemy forever. I remember back in high school, back in college, where I almost exploded. That was the only time I almost exploded. And he was my nemesis.
Well, I don't want you to drag me into your family problems.
My name is Bomb, and I killed my mom, destroyed you.
Bomb, you know what? This is very bad, so please leave this for another time.
Fine, I'll do that.
So, Bomb.
Yeah, I'm fine if you call me that.
Bomb. How much money does it cost to have to sign up here?
Oh, guess what? It costs 0 bucks. Got 0 bucks for starters, and then it costs your friendship, your knowledge, blah 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 blah.
Those seem like terrible rates. Those seem like terrible rates. What's your problem?
Oh, I don't have any problem. I'm just a millionaire. I never knew that Bomb, whatever your last name is, was a millionaire. Oh, well, yeah. Not really a millionaire, but I have enough money to do my job. Because your job is a no-paying one, and you just rented these darn courts off of some kid named Kai or whatever. Oh, yeah, no, I rented off another guy. He's like Mr. Rees or something. Who can that be? Oh, I should be talking about this. Get out. Yeah, I just got these, and, yeah. Where's your kid, though?
Oh, he's right there. He's right there. Hey, my name is Jeffy. She's on my shirt. Jeffy, wanna see my pen? Wherever I put my pen?
Oh, my God. Are you kids seriously kidding me? I was expecting a nerdy kid who likes pencils. But you are some kind of ripoff of a YouTube channel that I used to watch a billion years ago. Hey, my name is Jeff. Shut up. But fine. All I have to do. Hey, Yoshi, give me $1 for this guy.
I thought you said it only cost like whatever you said.
Well, yeah. Your kid is a total idiot. He's dumb, he's stupid, and he likes pens. Or Frindles or whatever they're supposed to be called. So, okay, give me the dollar.
Mewtwo forgot to give me the money! Mewtwo!
Yes, I'm sorry. I forgot to give you your money, Yoshi. Let me just give it to you. Psychic powers!
Seriously, you're gonna give me a ton of pennies and nickels?
No, they're all worth $100.
Oh, well, God.
What was that? Let's just steal the money!
I know, I'll take the box.
Well, good night.
Yeah, good night to you too, Mewtwo.
Hey, camera, what doing? Hey, hidden camera, I'm dishing. Hey, hidden camera. Hey, what doing?
Hey, listen up, kids, especially you, Jeffy.
What's that?
Jeffy, I'm gonna kill you right now.
Oh, sorry.
All right. When I call out your name, you got to say here. The Rusty Giraffe.
I'm here.
Please, can you reduce your voice?
Okay, I'm here.
Hey, Max. Okay. Dinosaur. Okay, I guess that's another sign. Mudkip, Chikorita, and Penguin are all here as well. Okay, are we ready to start the game? Yes or no?
Hey, wanna start the game?
Well, okay.
Okay, get to your teams! Ooh, okay. We have an even team right now. But, where will Jeffy go? Jeffy?
Yeah?
Jeffy, stop doing that.
Yeah.
Jeffy, you go on that team.
Okay. Hey, what doing? What doing, Chikorita? What doing?
I don't think they like you. Jeffy? Jeffy. Guess where you go? You go on this team.
Hey, what doing? What doing, Baymax? What doing, Monkey? What doing, Draft?
Okay, let the game start.
Get the pin! No! Yes, I did it! I got a pin for our score team!
Jeffy, do you know what he just did?
Yeah. No, you don't, Jeffy.
You just made our whole team out!
Why?
Bomb didn't even blow the whistle.
Bomb?
I mean, D-bomb, I mean, instructor, what is this game?
Yeah.
It's a fair win. It's a clear win. It's a clear and very fair win. So, Jeffy won the game. Now he gets to go to the basketball court. You all keep on training, darn.
But that wasn't even fair.
Who are you to judge? You are on his team.
Yeah, well, I didn't get to protect the...
I don't care. Jeffy, you are one of our star students now.
I'm a star student? What does that mean?
That means that you get to go there.
Yay, I won't do that.
Fine, I'll continue the darn game.
I want to do this. This is so cool. I want to do that very much. Jeffy! Jeffy, I will kill you! You literally tipped me over.
Why?
Because you want to win! Because you want to go...
Are you okay? Are you okay, Chikorina?
Oh, shoot, I don't have an arm. I gotta go to the hospital. Well, hello, camera. Let's host the Daily Jeffy Show. Well, I'm the Jeffy. See? Let me just make a bounce. I'm the magic hoop shoot loop. All right. And Jeffy doesn't make it. What the frick? All right, let's show it again. All right. And with the flick of Jeffy's hand, with the flick of Jeffy's non-existing hands, he scores. Oh, shoot, I didn't score. Darn it. Oh, well. Score! Yay! I score. Or dish ball. Score! 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 And score! Score! Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot. Let's score this guy. I got an idea. I'm gonna do trick shots. Alright, now the coast is clear for trick shots. And where I'm going to be trick shotting these two balls. And I'm gonna be getting them right into that basket. And if I won't, well, post a comment that you hate me. M'gon. No, don't do that. Fine, just do that. Okay, trick shot. Oh. Okay, this is called the Jeffy. Oh! Trick shot. Oh! Why did that not win? Oh! Jeffy! No, don't take me away! No! Jeffy! You! I told you strictly not to do any trick shots! And you did! You spent me that $500 ball on a stupid trick shot!
Yeah!
Jeffy, you are banned from this team!
Ha ha!
You two are banned from this team, Chikorita! Because you... Go tell your dad that I hate you!
So, Jeffy, tell me how your day went. Did you get any scores? Did you win anything?
Yeah, I pushed it through the red team, and then I scored the goal, Daddy.
Oh my god, that should be in the world record, but... Did you shoot any hoops today?
Yeah, and I got two of them.
Anything else interesting?
Daddy, the instructor told me that he hates me because I did a trick shot and spent his $500 ball and done trick shotting.
Jeffy,
you know! Vomp used to be my friend! Now he hates me and my family! He can revenge me!
My grandma and his dad used to like each other a long time ago.
And now you made them have a revenge on us!
Jeffy!
Why?
Jeffy! Let's hope they don't come into the house. Okay, I'm gonna go see Mewtwo Just what to do. Who's Mewtwo? Oh, no. Don't you worry. Don't you worry.
Oh, my God. So, how did it go?
Well, Jeffy made it off the team.
Whoa, great job.
No, literally. He was banned from the team.
Oh, crud. Well, that's not good. What do you think we should do? What do you think we should do? What do you think we should do?
Hey, Danny! Danny, can we play Pokemon Go, Danny? I want to play Pokemon Go. Danny, there's a Pokemon, Danny! There's a Pokemon! There's a Pokemon, Danny! I want to catch a Pokemon! Oh, I want to catch a Pokemon!
You are insulting my kind! But fine. You can play, your Pokemon's Go.
Pokemon's Go.
Yeah. Why do you want me to play that?
Well, I mean, your kid wants it, so, fine.
Fine. Jeffy, let's go play Pokemon Go hunting.
All right, Jeffy, let's play Pokemon Go.
Pokemon Go, Daddy? I want to play Pokemon Go.
Okay, Jeffy, then let's follow. Okay, Jeffy, open up the door.
Daddy, I think there's a Pokemon.
Where, Jeffy? Where's the Pokemon?
Here, Daddy, I just found a Pokemon. It's called a Remoraid. I want to catch you with a raspberry. I want to give it a nab banana berry.
Jeffy, it's called a Jeffy. It's called the Nab Nab Berry, okay?
I don't care. Let me just catch it.
Yeah, it's so nice, Daddy.
Yes, a new Pokemon, Daddy. I caught a Remoraid, Daddy. Caught a Remoraid.
See? Rank soon the Pokedex, Daddy.
Remoraid, Danny. Remoraid.
Remoraid, Danny. Mm-hmm.
Well, Jeffy, do you want to play outside more?